Hello, hello, hello. How are you guys? How are you guys? How are you guys? I hope you're all doing super well. So, I hate repeating outfits in my videos, but this is where we at with it. I hope you're all doing really, really well. Today is January 29th. I recorded a little bit yesterday. It is the weekend. It is el fin de semana para mí, so, well, for everybody. Hoy es domingo, so today's Sunday, and I just turned my air off and my fan, and I'm already hot, so let's just jump right into it. I have a lot of Shein stuff sitting there that I just got yesterday. I'm actually gonna do an actual try-on haul, which I never did before. So, but I know that it has been requested to actually like try on the clothes and not just show them. So I'm gonna show them and try them on. That's the goal, okay? I kind of got a late start on the day, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that today, but that will be the goal this week. Someone just started sawing something outside, sawing wood or sawing something, and it's very loud. They just started. I'm gonna have to turn my fan on, guys. Okay, that did it on low, so hopefully it's not making too much of a noise. But the first thing that I got are these pink tray tables that I've been wanting. It's like this light pink. Light pink. What is that mark? So the reason I got these is because, I mean, I wanted these anyway. I don't have a kitchen table yet, and I have to get one that literally is like so small that can just fit like one chair on one end and one chair on the other end. So I will get that eventually. My couch should be here sometime this week. A pink couch, guys. Can't wait to show y'all. My mom actually bought it for me. It was like $500, and I think I told you guys this, but shout out to her, bro. I think I paid like $80 for shipping, but because I kept telling, she kept saying like, when are you getting a couch? When are you getting a couch? I'm like, bro, when I have money, the freak. Not really a priority because I don't, it's not like I'm having like a ton of guests over. Yeah. Once I get that, and she got me some tables also from Facebook Marketplace. So my parents are coming this weekend, this upcoming weekend, and they're gonna set it up, my couch, and bring the tables. So once I get the living room set up, I'll be able to do an updated apartment tour. Because at this point you guys would have seen like my tour on my like second week here, just kind of a mess. But yeah, I'm so excited for these. So like if I have a guest over, we can eat in the living room, because right now I've been using like a little pink table on my bed to eat. I really don't have any other option right now. But yeah, I love these. I think they were like $55 for two. And I'm not sure really what a good price is for, and I mean, what are they called? Tray tables? Because I never bought any before, and never in my life has my family had tray tables. My mom never, we could not eat in the living room ever. Family room, living room, no. They have these white stands. And my goal theme for the living room is gonna be white, pink, and gold. So yeah, they look like they should be pretty easy to set up, but there's instructions and they come with these cup holders, which are really cool to put on the side of the end table of the tray tables. So that's really cool. I really like this little touch. Why am I being so boring? I was about to pick this up like it was my vape. Okay, so with this Ziploc bag, so it's giving very much, was this used? I'm not sure. And when I opened the box, there was like a couple loose screws. So hopefully there's enough in here. My soft-spoken voice, I can't, like, soft-spoken is so hard for me because I'm like a, my voice is kind of deep, so it's kind of hard. So that's that. And then my friend Samantha, my fellow Samantha, she ordered me some stuff from my Amazon wish list, which are in my description, and I'm so excited. She's so fucking sweet. Samantha, thank you so, so fucking much. Package just came today with my tray tables. So she got me this strainer. I really, really needed this. It is pink, ya tu sabes. I knew it. What are these called? I have no idea what these are called. But there's like four little screwdrivers down here of different sizes. And these little things, I don't know what any of this is called. Someone's literally sawing a fucking wood still. But I need this hammer because, guys, so I need my social security card for work, and I was supposed to bring it on Friday, but I realized the keys that I keep to my little lockbox are missing. The fuck? That'll be a fucking shit show. Like, if it wasn't so loud, I would record the process, but wish me luck on that. Some bullshit, yo. But it's like really urgent, so I'm like freaking out. Like, they need it like ASAP. She sent me so much stuff. I believe it was for my birthday. I believe. Yeah. Birthday, yep. So, like, just super thoughtful, super sweet. She's the reason that I'm, like, sharing my wish list. Obviously, I don't expect a goddamn thing from fucking anybody. But that was super fucking sweet of her. And someone else asked as well, so I'm just putting it. Scene. Thank you so, so much. She's so funny too. We email sometimes. It's just crazy the amount of people that I've met through YouTube. Obviously, I don't have like a ton of time to reply to everyone, but I don't get that many emails anymore. But I really do try to reply to everyone because I really am so yesterday, but his birthday's today. Okay, so first I got so loud. These are like, this crinkle is too loud, but these are covers for Tupperware. Actually need Tupperware. Fuck. Why did I get these? Oh, I got them because I can just put it over like a regular bowl for now. They are just regular clear plastic ones. Canvasy material. guys probably know what they are. There's a plane going by. God bless. But they, like when I open this up, they like go out like they're fake. I got some pink ones and some white ones. Interesting. I never saw anything like that, like sticker to put on there. And hopefully it comes off easy too. When I go to move out, that's another thing. I don't know. I just really hope that this is like durable. In the pictures that I saw, like the reviews that people use them, it looked really good. But knowing me, like we gonna see. For under like my sink area, under the counter sink area. So it's a perfect size. It's not too big. And it's again pink and white. I love it so much. So after this video, I'm gonna go put it down. So soft, soft, soft. Soft pink, 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 pink. The fur is just so soft. I love it. So then I got this for my bedroom. put something in the motherfucking crock pot because it's Sunday. And then when I get back from his house, it should be ready later tonight. And I'll probably eat that throughout the week. And then, yeah, this last thing is just a, what's it called? Tapestry. And I'm gonna put this, there's no room in my room for a tapestry. Like, there's none. No. This is gonna go in my little kitchen area, where my fridge is, because it's not really gonna be seen. It's only gonna be seen if, like, you go back there. But I love it. And it's not really big. It says good vibes only. I say this all the time, but the comments.